So I'm in PMT right now. I'm looking a speaker box. One of them 308s, alto speaker box. I'm looking to use for my monitor box, aka PA box. So I'm kind of hunting. These speaker boxes they're making these days, boy, are nice and neat and cute. You know, I must say cute, because when you look at them still, they're kind of sexy the way they make them these days. You know, that's how I talk about my equipment, you get me? See, all ranges, all sizes, even these ones they're making these days, JBL. Bad boy speaker box, bro. Sick, you know. Sick. They've done away with these big old boxes. You remember when they used to drag these big old boxes and drag them on lorries and all that kind of thing? Drag them off lorries. Yeah, man, those days are gone, boy. These are the 315. I'm on about. See, 315 there. On it. There's some new ones here as well. 315s. These are bad boys. These, I love these. 315, these are my babies. I had six of those, you know. And I broke some of them, and some of them, I don't know, man. I need to take more care of my equipment. Huh? No, 308s. Are these brand new or used?
This one, used to me.
Do you sell used ones?
Yeah, 311, sometimes we do, yeah. I'll check that.
Can you check if that's used? Because I would love to get a used one instead of spending.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
That'd be better than the 308.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. We'll just have a check on that.
Please. Thank you, boss.
315.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Yeah, man. That would save me a bag of money. You get me? If I could get two of them for the price, the 270, that would be awesome. You know what I mean? I've got RFC. You know, RFC, them are expensive, boy. RFC, them are no joke around here. Well, look at this bass. Look at this bass. I'm going to stop working with all them big-ass speakers, bro. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to stop working with big-ass speakers. These ones are little and look like I can manage. You know what I mean? Sometimes I lift up the speaker boxes. I'm dying inside. You know what I mean? They got some good speakers here. They got everything here, to be honest. Yeah, man, this is in near Balsley Green. I reckon near the Blues Ground. You know what I mean? Just on the island. Yeah. If I can get the two price, the two of them two appear for 270 or even 300, I'll take them for 300, you know. Swear down. If he comes back for the prices and less, that's nice. That would be nice. That would be a miracle. I mean, they got everything in this shop. Any luck? So, yeah. Look at that white one there. £1,255. Yo, they got everything in this shop, bro. Everything in this shop. Half of these stuff in here, I don't even know what they are, but you know, other people will know. Wide range of guitars, bro. You name it. You name the brand, they must have it in here. Look at that. Guitars, up on top of guitars, up on top of guitars, up on top of pianos, drum sets. The whole setup, the whole shebang. Upstairs, they got drum sets upstairs. Try and get you to zoom up there. Oh, jump set. any luck?
It's B stock, it's not second end, it's 299 instead of 345 now.
Okay, so how much is the pier? How much would the pier go for?
Well, I've only got that one as B stock, but a brand new one, it costs 345.
It costs what, 345?
For a brand new one.
And how much is that?
299. Is that
the base stock? 299. So what's the insurance? What's the warranty on it?
12 months.
12 months?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take it, you know.
Okay.
I'll take it.
I'll just get a
alright, choose. Thank you. Yo, I ain't got the money to buy a brand new one for 345. You know what I mean? So might as well I take it. It's in good nick. You know what I mean? It's got a few marks on it, but other than that, it's in good condition. And that's the best you can do, innit?
Yeah. Because it's not second hand, you say?
It's not second hand?
No, if it was second hand,
yeah,
it'd be probably be a bit cheaper, but you'd probably only get a 3 month warranty on it.
Okay. Alright, cool. Okay. Thank you very much, yeah. So, yeah, that's where we're at the minute. Let me go show you, man. I'll be down at the quality in a minute, boss. So. Let me show you around here quickly. So they got pianos around here. Zoom out, you can see what's happening. Yeah, man, if you're watching this video, please hit that subscribe button, please. You know what I mean? Please, I appreciate it. So they got pianos. Like this place, you know, this place got a wide range of everything. That's why I come down here still. They got everything in the shop, not gonna lie to you. Everything you can think of, they have in this shop. I think it's one of the biggest shops in Birmingham, you know what I mean? They've got more than one store though, they got quite a few stores, but you know what I mean? This one is in my area, close to my area, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's where we are. Did I show you my Roland deck? I was saying to you, I had DDJ SZ that I buy from here. I had DDJ SX2 that I buy from here. And there was a shortage of deck during COVID. And I wanted the SR1000, the 1000 SRT. And I couldn't get it during COVID. There was a shortage in deck because the drivers them was, they couldn't have drivers to deliver them. So in that situation, I had to come to this shop and get a Roland, you know what I mean? A Roland deck, which the Roland deck cost me. I'm gonna show you how much it cost. I'm not gonna say it until you see it. You know what I mean? But I was gonna get one of these PA box, AKA monitor box. So I was gonna get one of those to use, but I just buy an Alto 315 for I think he said it's 245 or 255, something around that price. So let me show you my Roland deck that I've got. See, they got more piano around here. Like I told you, I like this shop, man. This shop is the bee's knees. So let me show you now. This is the deck that I last bought. This is my last deck that I bought from here, you know what I mean? Roland 808, you know what I mean? Price 999, you know what I mean? This little one over here, that one's for 758. But that's my Roland right there. It's quite good still, you know what I mean? My fader, my cross fader there, the bit there, a little bit of it is missing. I've got it about a year now, For some reason, I got sweaty palm. That's why I don't think I'll be good at scratching. You know what I mean? Because my hands, the deck, them are kind of sensitive. The jag wheels are kind of sensitive. So because I carry wet palms, it's very, very difficult to scratch. You know what I mean? But it's not so much scratching. It's the right quality of music that you play. The best music, best genre of music, best quality music. And then you'll be all right. Leave the scratching to some people that want to scratch. You can scratch all night and get paid. I can play a song all night and still get paid. You know what I mean? So, yeah. So, this is the shop that we're in, man. PMT, biggest shop around, man. As you can see, look at that. It's massive, bro. Massive. Come on, they've got guitars in there again. And they've got the drum set, as I says, on top. As you can see. I mean, awesome place. Awesome, awesome place in here. Get everything from cables to belt to strap to everything you want. Anything at all you want, you can get it. You know what I mean? Keep going. I could be here all day videoing, and it never ends. You know what I mean? But yeah, man, remember to hit that subscribe button before you go. You know what I mean? I'm going to end this right now and go and pay for my box and get out of here. I've got work later on. So, this is PMT for you. You know what I mean? Massive, 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 massive shop. You know what I mean? Lovely customer service as well. People in here are very lovely. Staff are very lovely and very helpful. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I wanted some cables as well, but I'm thinking that I need a new microphone because my microphone keep cutting out for some reason. So I'm thinking I need to get some smaller cables. You know what I mean? Some smaller cables like these ones here. Because I keep buggering up my cables. You know, I keep buggering up my cables. I could actually get two of these still. 16 and 16, 32. 33 pounds. Thinking could get them still. That's gonna take me up to about 300 pounds, you know, and I'm trying to avoid spending so much money today. That's what I'm trying to avoid, but it's for a good cause. It's for a good cause. I still need microphone. I still need to get microphone from over there. You know what I mean? And I still need a new headphone. I need a lot, man. I need to win the lottery. I just need to win the lottery. If I win the lottery, I'm alright, you know? You know what I mean? But yeah, guys, remember to subscribe before you go, please, and thank you. Alright. Have a great evening. Have a great afternoon. Have a great morning. Alright. God bless.